Hello all, I wish to share with you my experience of liver cleansing therapy devised and developed by Dr. Piyush Saxena. I am Dinesh Kulsreastha, male, 78 years old, residing at Gurgaon in Haryana. My phone number is 9210-791-883. Actually, in February 2010, I had heart problem and got PTCA stent to LAD in Metro Hospital, Faridabad. Report dated 27-2-10 is available with me. In October 2010, I had severe pain in stomach. The ultrasound report dated 25th October 2010 indicated multiple stones in gallbladder. It was confirmed by another report dated 19-8-11. I consulted many doctors and hospitals, but all them suggested that the only course to remove the gallbladder was to remove the gallbladder by surgery. Ultimately, I went to Artemis Hospital, Gurgaon, for the surgery. During the pre-surgery test, the echo report dated 14-7-2012 in 4 pages indicated a blood clot near my heart, and hence I was declared unfit for surgery of gallbladder. I was advised to take treatment for blood clot. The blood clot was confirmed in Medanta Hospital, Gurgaon, by report dated 21-12-12, report dated 10-4-13, and further another report dated 7-9-14. I was undergoing treatment for blood clot at Medanta Hospital, Gurgaon. The above complications caused me lot of worries and tension. Meanwhile, I came to know about the cleansing therapy developed by Dr. Piyush Saxena in naturopathy. On persuasion by Mr. Ramesh Pandya, the then international coordinator of Dr. Piyush Saxena, I gained full confidence, and on personal persuasion by Dr. Saxena himself, I had full faith. I took to liver cleansing in May 2015. Overnight, I had wonderful experience going to toilet frequently, passing green and brown granules in the stool and in the loose motions. Thereafter, I got ultrasound of whole abdomen on 9-6-15. The report indicated no multiple stones, but only one stone, 6 mm. After second cleansing of liver, I took the course, and thereafter the ultrasound report dated 5-10-15 showed that there were no stones in the gallbladder. Even the one 6 mm got disappeared. The echo report dated 9-6-15 confirmed that there was no blood clot near the heart. This was further confirmed by echo report dated 13-3-16. My above experience is a great surprise to all the persons in the medical profession. When I informed all this to Mr. Ramesh Pandya, expressing my gratitude to him, he asked me to pay the fees. On my asking about the amount of the fees, Mr. Pandya told me that the fees were to make at least 10 persons aware of the cleansing therapy and practice the same. I did so, and 10 persons followed the liver cleansing therapy. They had all the praise for the system, for the therapy. I am grateful sincerely to Dr. Piyush Saxena. Due to him, I have got a new lease of life on earth. I am very thankful. I remember all these things. Thank you all.